This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the truth to the free peoples of the world. All parties went into battle order with the dawning of nomination day. Mr. Herbert Morrison arrives at headquarters amid scenes of great activity on every hand. Mr. Attlee makes his appearance and, after the usual formalities, hands over his deposit.